To our newsroom, the health advisory for the waters near Sandsprit Park and the Stuart Sandbar have now been lifted. Samples there have shown consistent results in the good range for bacteria. However, advisories remain in place for the waters near Roosevelt Park and Layton Park.